Okay, so this is going to be attendee. It does start with a vowel sound.
Nice.
Okay, data type.
So this is what it's going to, by default, make the name. Okay. And so I guess in the case of attendees, we'll have real names. We can just leave it as text.
Okay.
Those optional features, we can go back and add them if we need them later.
Okay.
It's deployed. Right. And actually, you might want to click to launch the new custom tab wizard.
Okay. What would have happened if, what does that do?
If it's going to allow us to create a tab automatically so we can add it into our app, just like how we have the festival tab. If we didn't check that box, we could just go create a tab by going through the setup tree on the left.
The tabs are these guys up here?
At
home
the
chatter files.
Exactly.
Okay, so save. Ooh, new custom object tab. All right, object attendee. Tab style. Oh, this is fun. This is just like some image that represents our attendees?
Yep, this will be the image that goes at the top when we click into the tab. It can be random. It really doesn't matter what it is.
No, I want a good one. Okay, people. People, right?
That's a good one.
Okay, what about this optional? If it's optional, I'm basically just going to forget about it, Sam.
It's okay. Yeah, don't fill it out.
Okay.
Next. This, again, is security. Just leave it default on. That's fine. Everyone will be able to see this tab. And then this one's actually important because it's choosing which apps to add this tab to. So we don't really need to include it in all the other ones. But we want to select the festival app to add it to our festival app.
Save.